So nervous.
Dirty pig, go away!
We are not done. Oh my god.
Sorry. You're on a hill.
She keeps me right on time with the symbols on the backbeat now.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Last week I didn't do a shit for 5 days. When I finally did do a poo, it was like my bum had this gigantic orgasm.
It was great. Was that my bum had this gigantic orgasm?
I got that. Just trying to confuse my stuff.
Constipation, you say? How bad?
Well, almost coming out of my mouth.
What was that, Otis?
Pork cheese boy.
Perfect pork cheese boy.
You say I'm so nervous.
Me, me, me?
Yeah.
On the lips?
Yeah.
What the fuck else?
Sure.
Wait.
Sure.
Out of nowhere?
Out of nowhere, just listening to their conversation.
What kind of kiss?
Just a little peck.
Okay.
Checking in.
Okay.
Check
on the
peck.
Ready?
I watched the Kardashians with my mum.
Well, well, well. Really? I've had a lot of casual sex.
Remy? You said it. You see what the problem is? You see, I'm not Remy. I'm not the motorcycle man.
Did you get a haircut?
What's a naked family?
Well, you know, naked family, you know, families that walk around naked, everyone talks about their feelings. Like you and Mrs. Jean. Bet you walk around naked all the time. Like you and Mrs. Jean, I bet you walk around naked all the time. Fucking hell, I can't do it if you're gonna laugh. I bet you and your mum walk around naked all the time. Sorry, that's ridiculous.
I'm getting it.
Yeah, you're definitely getting high.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, or zooted as you say.
Who says that?
The British, I think. Yeah, chapped.
Chapped?
Yeah.
When my mum died, I was so angry all the time, and...
Very good.
I was so angry all
Very
the
time.
Very
good.
No. Like, you know, you stay as long as you want, but tomorrow's good.
Oh, great.
What's today? Whatever.
As long as I want.
Yeah.
Great.
Oh, suck it!
Don't worry, I do sport before school.
Where'd it go? It was here, I swear. Well, maybe someone did it for a hoax. As a hoax.
Good luck.
Enough of the yearning looks, you pillow. Just tell her you like already.
If it was that point, Isaac knew. He shouldn't have deleted that message.
I have more self-respect than that. Can you let me out, please? Okay, it's actually locked. Let me do that again.
I think you've got nothing to lose. And if it all goes tits up...
Took too much flapjack. One sec, lads.
Shit for 5 days.
Five. Yeah.
Primal. Primal stuff.
I was holding myself in the fetal position. It was painful.
Mm. Are you stalking me, woman? What?
I have to slam on the brakes first.
How did this happen?
Don't you know?
I'm not sure.
Oh, high five! Oh, yeah!
Come on.
Back off!
Is
my clitoris.
What the fuck has happened to your face?
Right about the angry eyeballs all the way.
You should see her armpit here.
It would be my honor to put my dick in you. I would love to put my dick in you. It would be my honor to put my dick in you.
Why is there a camera crew here?
Why did you do that?
I'm not going to disobey the rules just because you have a crush.
I've got a crush. And that's not the point.
Look, unlike you, I'm taking the role of head girl. So, sorry. Sorry.
I made eggs.
Oh, the last time you made eggs was when Dad died. He didn't die.
It's not about unity. It's about control.
Well, you wouldn't be wearing a nose ring in a top law firm, would you? School's meant to prepare you for the real world. Sorry.
Later.
All right.
Help me
get a tissue.
Okay.
Come in.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm really sorry.
So this one's labia's a bit longer, which is cool.
Look at all those tits.
I'm reorganising my men's vintage tit collection.
I shed blood over what, Justice? A rectangle man. So unremarkable.
Maeve Wiley's not on the coach.
That can't be right.
I'm so sorry.
Maeve Wiley's not on the coach. Well,
good.
This is the one.
That was the plan.
He said, that's nice. What?
Hold on.
No, sorry.
Would you like some tea?
No.
Quick.
I don't want any Nesquik. What's this?
Oh, it's a scheme thing. Study in America for a couple of months. My teacher wants me to apply. I don't know.
That sounds stupid.
I didn't say it was.
You need to keep to the left of it, then.
Oh.
Okay, cut yourself.
Got an appointment with. I got me one appointment. Hello, Mr. Hendricks.
Hello, Mr. Hendricks.
Thank you. Thank you, Adam Roth, for owning up to doing this huge poo and undermining my authority. Cheers, mate.
Thank you, mate. Cheers.
Did you see? Just with his eyes! Why are you laughing?
Your dad has very good taste.
Those are my mum's, actually. She loved anything with penises.
And I love anything with penises.
You must be Jackson Marchetti, famed head boy.
Sorry.
You must be Jackson Marchetti. Famed head boy.
Sorry, George.
Simeon, smile through it, okay? Sucking on my titties. And Quentin, you're not a fucking tenor.
Shaking at my titties.
Shut up! Alistair's acting now.
Set, and action.
Apparently quite a scorpion.
Wow, wow. Calamera!
Mum?
Would you believe I didn't put my phone in my pocket yet?
Yakum. And fish and chips. Also like peanut butter. Fuck! Also like peanut butter on toast, but not toast. Fuck!
The fuck was that? I just saw a spider the size of Gibraltar.
Strike me down.